Oga landlord, we have been sitting here for the past 30 minutes and you have not said anything.
I have not said anything. You should know why I called you people. You should know why I called you. Eh? You should know why I called you.
Hey, now you go straight to the point. We have things to do this morning.
You have things to do. Since you don't know why I called you, let me tell you. You don't have brain. Your house rent, you owe me 3 years.
Like,
you owe me 3 years house rent.
It's not a new thing now. And at least I'm not denying the fact that I'm owing you. I'll give it to you whenever I have.
You pay me. You keep telling me this nonsense. You owe me 2 years.
Oga landlord, when has it become a crime to owe money? I will pay you your money. Just give me time.
Victor.
Landlord.
Your own is 2 years and 6 months. None of you want to pay me.
2 years and 6 months. Landlord, I've told you time with that number that when I have this money, I will pay you, landlord. See, I've not paid good law school fees for the past 4 years. Since good luck entered that school, I've not paid. See, landlord, when I have this money, I will give it to you.
How is that my business? How is that my business? We all know that things are hard. But if everything is hard everywhere, why won't I eat? If things are hard, won't I eat?
Landlord. At least you should be having small service from the ones who've been paying you previously now.
What have you been giving me? No, I will save all that time that you have been giving me till now. Do you know how many years? Since 3 years. You will never make sense. Nonsense. Listen, all of you. I have a project I want to embark on. A very big project that needs good cash. I need my money. And you, as you owe me 3 years, I need 6 years from you.
Upadepia.
You will double it.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
You're paying up front.
Landlord, do you want me to cough it out?
Anyhow, I want to do it.
Somebody that has not been able to pay for 3 years, now you want me to pay 6 years.
I don't care. Then you too, you will double your own. Double money.
Oga landlord, this is not fair.
Victor, the same to you.
Oga landlord, I have an idea.
What is your idea?
The idea is going to benefit you.
Let your idea bring money out. Anything that you want to introduce as an idea now, let it be an idea that will bring money.
Since you are looking for money desperately and you are now putting pressure on us, why don't you go to Lapo or you go to any of the banks to borrow money? At least you have things that you can use as a collateral. You can even use this compound as a collateral.
They have houses.
You have houses.
You can even use this compound.
Yes.
To borrow money.
Yes.
Compound, land. It's a good idea.
Yes.
But I will use you as collateral. No, let me use you as collateral. Let me know how you feel. Let me use you as collateral. Then know how you feel. Nonsense. Anyway, the idea is still good. I love it. But I will use your rooms as a collateral.
It hasn't gotten to that now. I was only suggesting.
The landlord, relax. Landlord, calm down. You know, your caretaker is here. Landlord, see, I have an idea.
What is your idea?
Landlord, I have a great idea. You know, my idea in this company is very legit. Landlord, see, the idea is that you're going to die.
Abubakar,
he said, you got one.
Victor, I will die.
You will die.
You see where he's driving to? No, you see where he's going to? That I will die. You're bringing the idea that I will die.
Landlord, just allow him to land. I can see sense in what he wants to say.
Land where?
I'm not seeing sense.
Land in my death. Okay, land. Let him land.
Okay, landlord, then.
But if I die, you'll not like me.
I'm not done talking. Let me come.
If I die,
see, landlord, actually, it's not a real death. We are going to fake your death. See, you're going to fake it.
Yeah.
You see? I knew it. He has brains in his head.
And landlord, you know, when somebody dies, especially when a high profile person like you die, a landlord of the compounds in this place, when the person dies, the friends and the family, the well-wishers will come and donate money. And you know you have big friends. You have your fellow landlords. Landlords committee will come here and donate money. When these people come, they will donate a huge amount of money. And the money will be more than enough for your project.
It's like you're making sense.
There is sense in it, though. And landlord, let me tell you one thing. When this thing finally happens, See all of us here now. You stop disturbing us.
Calm down. I already have something in mind. If the plan works out, yeah, you that is owing me 3 years, I will remove the 3 years for you, then give you 1 year. Yes.
My man!
You too, the same thing.
Landlord!
Same to you too.
Landlord!
So that is the plan now. So what will happen is that the plan is good.
Yes.
But we are going to set a committee. We're going to set up a committee.
Yes.
Everybody is going to have office in this plan now.
Yes. Very important.
Let us occupy positions. Victor here will come out as the treasurer.
Ah, none of me, treasurer.
Yes.
Hey, Jehovah. Treasurer.
None of it can't work,
Dad. Impossible. It can never work.
Why will it not work?
See, Victor here, all the money we've been contributing for Nepal bill, has he been paying?
Oh.
What is your problem now? It is my problem. It was because of you. Nepa almost removed our pole and our meter here.
Can you see it, Oga landlord? And this is the same Victor that you want to make your treasurer.
Uh-huh.
No, I will not entrust him again. Victor, the money we have been paying for light bill here, you have been eating it. I forgot. Victor, you cannot be my treasurer.
No.
Let him not be the burial treasurer.
Better.
Yes. You can't be the burial treasurer.
Well, landlord, I'm your caretaker.
And so?
Landlord, you know, I am the only qualified person in this compound. I study accountancy in the university.
You study what?
Accountancy.
Spell accountancy.
Landlord, it does not matter. What matters is that I graduated.
You graduated?
Yes.
You are an idiot. You are an idiot. You can't graduate without knowing what you're going for. You can't be the treasurer. Zaki. You are the treasurer.
You see?
Yes.
Can you see God fighting for me?
Yes. You will be the organizer. Organize everything. This is the secretary.
Me, secretary?
Yes.
Wow.
This is the treasurer, organizer. I think we are done. Are we done? Meeting dismissed.
You don't go better for that. See how our landlord is lying down. You don't go better for that. See as our landlord is for grand. Look at how landlord is lying flat.
Hey, shut up, shut up. Why are you crying? We see when we were crying, where were you? Why we were crying, where were you? Let me tell you. We need people that want to cry here, that we go and hire people. They are crying, that's why they are looking for where to cry. Eh? So let me tell you, let's go straight to the point here now. Organize these people. You people should come and line up here.
Fast.
So now, you start dropping whatever you have brought for the funeral arrangements.
Chai. Landlord-o. Hey, Deto. I used to be his favorite tenant. I don't owe rent. We share everything together, including hey, look at what Deto has done. I just say let me support the funeral with this token of 20,000. I know it's not enough for my landlord. Hey.
20,000. 20,000. Landlord, he used to be my best friend. We share everything together. So it is only 20,000 naira you have to support. I don't like the way you're holding this money.
It's not to 20,000.
We'll count it later.
Next.
I don't just understand some people.
Landlord, you don't go better for that. He used to be my best friend when he was alive.
We know.
You don't go better for that.
See, my friend, go straight to the point.
Anyway, I want to support with 10,000, 15 naira. That is all I have.
15 naira? What is 15 naira doing on top of a 10,000 naira? I don't just understand. Anyway, no problem. But see, if you bring fake money here, thunder will fire you.
10,000, 15 naira. Okay, next.
Landlord, may your soul rest in peace. Well, on behalf of Landlord Association,
Okay, landlord association.
Yes, yes.
I think this one will come.
I told
you have money where landlord association.
I told you that landlord have rich friends.
Yes.
And I am the representative here.
Okay, you're the representative.
Yes. Bam. So we just decide on our own self to rag ourselves. This is just 1 million naira.
She drag me, she can have 1 million naira.
Yes, yes, yes. So people will just use it and add up.
Hey.
See,
bless you.
Keep that in under. Secure it, yeah. 1 million.
Yes. Okay.
Next.
Give Oga landlord.
See, warn your nephew. Will you get that from me if I tell you? How can a full grown up man die and you refuse to consult his elder brother? You say how you do this? Eh? You think I will not know? You think I will not know? Eh? So you finally gone. You've gone. Elana. Who be this? You don't know me. You ask me, is this? I'm his elder brother. You're my cousin, sir. That is not why I'm here. He's dead. What is going on?
Landlord's elder brother, before you came in, we are doing a small donation. You can see these people that are here. They are contributing for landlord's funeral. So anything you have to support, you can still support.
John, anything I have to support, you can still support. I should support my youngest brother's burial. Yeah? Who is the organizer?
The organizer?
Yes.
It's this guy. This guy is the organizer. He's not organizing all these things.
Are you people normal? I don't know. Are you okay? We are the organizers.
I wish I had this thing.
You both of you are organizers. Yeah? You are the organizers. Yeah? Okay. What is on your list? Let me see his will.
What I have in my list?
I mean the will. His will.
You mean will? You mean inheritance?
Yes, exactly. His inheritance, yes.
Yeah. Actually, he did not write anything and give to us. Understand? He only said something when he was dying, because I was there with him when he was dying.
He did not write anything and give to you?
Yes.
So why are you carrying the book?
This one is record of...
Cover it and say orphan. He did not say anything and you're carrying a very big long note. Cover it and say it orphan. Let us hear you.
Okay, he actually said that Baba Femi here will inherit this compound that we are inside now.
I
as his elder brother. As his elder brother.
Don't know.
Continue.
He said that Zaki here, who inherited, you know, he's a banga, this thing, farm, that Odara Road.
Okay. Yes. As first son. Yes, as first son.
And he also said that me personally, he said that I will inherit all the money in his bank account.
Okay. As father, he will inherit the present yard. You inherit the money in his bank account. Those ones are not my problem. My son can take care of that. He will take the land over there at Odara. Oh, hala, I have enough land. I can do. You did not mention the pinopino.
Which one is Pinopino?
Pinopino. I don't know. What is Pinopino?
Pinopino. The other amateur.
I hope this man is not referring to landlord's last wife.
Exactly. That's what I'm talking about. Landlord's last wife.
Shit. So how does she affect this whole plan we are planning here?
The truth of the matter remains, I want to inherit her life.
Abubakar.
Hey, hey, hey.
So you're not there. Ovelendo, you are doing debt.
Shut up and
tell it.
Die, die, die.
Keep quiet. Let go.
I want to listen. I
want to be. You spoil everything.
Let me spoil it. Who brought this man to this barrier? Who brought it to my barrier?
I invited myself. I invited myself. You cannot die. You don't expect me to come to your barrier.
You brought yourself. Mentor, Thunder will fire you. So this is your plan. Was this in our agreement?
Landlord, die now, die.
I cannot die again. Why will you come here?
The truth of the matter remains that you're dead, you're dead. You better die because they've taken what they want. And I'm taking what I want to inherit your last wife. And that's what I'm taking.
Others are going for properties, going for land and other things. You went to my wife direct. You went to my wife, my new wife. You're stupid. You are stupid. You cannot go to my last wife. You know what? I'm not doing again. I am not doing again. Since this man has decided to marry my wife, I'm not doing again. How much have we realized?
One plus three.
Forget about the calculation. Give me. Where is the money that came in million? Give me. You know what? I'm done with everybody.
Pagala Lord, what about our money?
Meet me in graveyard.